someone else's. La 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 lunch. Just saying, how bad can I be? I'm just doing what comes naturally. How bad can I be? I'm just following my destiny.
Stuck in an elevator because Owen decided to jump?
Fucking mint!
Abby's had 3 panic attacks in 10 minutes?
Fucking mint!
Brayden hasn't said a thing since we got stuck?
Fucking mint!
Rachel's being immature and yelling the whole time?
Fucking mint!
Davis has just been listening to music and calling his mom?
Fucking mint!
Who are you?
You're not me. There's just no way. I'd never do the kind of things that you've been doing.
Oh, spare me.
Just stop it. Why are you acting like the part of me that I hate? I wish you would just go away. Why are you so warm? Why is it? Why do I have to feel your body heat? Is there no escaping you?
But how can you? I'm laying just like you are now, aren't I?
You actually liked me, didn't you? What am I doing? Why do I want to hurt you so bad? I'm supposed to be a friend. I just want to be a friend.
I think I'm dying. But that's okay. Bimo always bounces back. Not this time. But I'm supposed to save the drift. That's my job. Now your job is to be dead.